yeah, cause it goes on and on and on, and it goes on and on and on, yeah. I throw my hands up in the air sometimes, saying, ayo, gotta let go.
Obstacles here. These are going to be for doing zigzags, for doing obstacle courses. I've got two cones, two dots, and a stuffed animal, but it really doesn't matter. Whatever you have at home, it could be stuffed animals, toys, pillows, shirts, anything you've got, but you're going to want about five of them. That's how many I have. If you don't have that many, it's really okay, but if you have five, that's perfect. Then also, I've got this guitar here. This is really whatever you want. It's something that you get to dance with during our freeze dance, and it should just be something that you feel like you can dance with and have a good time with. So I've got my guitar because I think that's so fun. All right, so I'll give you a second to find that, and then we'll go ahead and get started with some stretching. Okay, let's get a song on. It makes us feel stretchy. Let's do this one. All right, guys, we're gonna start with some stretching. We're gonna start by taking our legs out wide, our arms to the side, and we're gonna go side to side. Reach, reach, reach. Now go over to one side. Good, get a good stretch all through your side. Good. Now come over. Try to take your nose to your knee. Nose to your knee. And come back up. And let's go the other way. Side to side. Good. And now we're going to go over to that side. Get a good stretch here. Good, and let's go over, nose to knee. Try to hold it, try to go a little closer if you can. Good dancers, you got it. And come back up. Now on the count of three, we're gonna go down into the middle. Ready? One, two, three, down to the middle. Good, let's try to stretch our back of our legs. Keep going a little closer. Hold it, hold it. You can bend and straighten your knees. This helps to get a little closer. Try to plie, that's when you bend your knees. And then when you stretch, pull yourself a little closer. Plie. Now stretch and pull yourself a little closer. Good, let's come all the way up. Good dancers. Now let's get some grooves going, okay? We'll start by rolling it out. Roll it out like you're rolling dough. Good. All right, can we reach and reach? Reach and reach, right to the beat. Good. And now dust your shoulders like we're brushing off a bug. Good. Keep going. All right, now let's step our legs out wide and we're gonna scoop the ice cream. So we scoop and pick it up. Scoop, pick it up. Good. What kind of ice cream are we scooping today? I think I want to scoop chocolate ice cream today. Maybe with some chocolate chips. Ooh, double chocolate. That sounds like a good idea. All right, friends. Let us get started with some obstacle courses. Now that we're all stretched out, maybe stretch out anything else you need to stretch out. Maybe say yes and no with your head. Get everything stretched out. And now let's get our obstacles in a big circle. So don't worry about how much room you have. If you don't have a lot of room, just try to be creative with your obstacle course, and if it has to zigzag around, be more like a square or an oval, that's okay. Just whatever space you have, really try to fill it up with your obstacles, okay? I'll give you a minute to get that set up. Let's make sure you can see all my obstacles. Yeah. Oops. Move this to the side. All right, so hopefully we've all got our obstacles set out. And it can be in any sort of shape that you've got, but we're gonna be zigzagging through them. So make sure you can zigzag easily from obstacle to obstacle. All right, so let's start by doing zigzags. So zigzags, if you don't know, we go in and out of our obstacles. So we go zigzag, zigzag. Let's try to go fast. Can you run? Run in a zigzag through your obstacles. Good, keep going. Good. That's it. Are you guys going so fast? I hope so. Keep going. And let's switch and go the other way. Good dancers, keep going. And freeze. Good. See, it's so fun to do that. We get really warm. Take a deep breath. Okay, now it's time for the next round. Now, next time, we are going to do our open and close. So, what we do is we jump open over the obstacle. So, right over my obstacle, I'm in this teepee shape. And then I'm going to jump in front of my obstacle in a popsicle stick shape. So, we open and close. Open, close. And we're going to do that around all of our obstacles. Keep going. Open, close, keep going. Teepee popsicle stick, teepee popsicle stick. Keep going, and now switch your direction. Go the other way. Good, other way. Keep going. Good. All right, everybody, freeze. It is time for our tuck jumps. Now, in our tuck jumps, we want to jump off 2 feet, onto 2 feet. So, try to keep our feet glued together. And we jump and onto the other side of the obstacle, okay? All right, let's go in a big circle. Tuck jump. Tuck jump. Ready? Off 2 feet, onto 2 feet. Good. Good job, dancers. Keep going. Keep going and switch your direction. Go the opposite way. Good. Can you jump really high in your tuck jump? Maybe try that. Good. All right, everybody, freeze. It's time for a pattern. So when we try to do a pattern, think about what a pattern is in like art class. It's like red, blue, right? Or I'm sure there's a lot of different patterns. If you want, you can shout them out. Yeah. So many different patterns. Today, the pattern we're gonna do is zigzag, zigzag. Open, close, tuck, jump. All right? So that means that we're gonna keep going over and over and over. And every time, we're gonna restart our pattern. So we're gonna go zigzag, zigzag, open, close, tuck, jump. Got it? Let's try it. Everybody, go. Zigzag, zigzag, open, close, tuck. Then we start all over. Zigzag, zigzag, open, close, tuck. Keep going. Maybe try to go a little faster. You got it, dancers. Good. Can you jump super high on that tuck jump? That's the fun part. Well, it's all fun. That's like my favorite part. All right, everybody, switch your direction. Go the other way. Zigzag, zigzag, open, close, tuck, jump. Good. Keep going. One more. One more, make it your best one. Woo, good job, everybody. Now let's put away three of our obstacles. So how many are we gonna have left? Two, right? You knew that, good job, you're very smart. So now we should have two obstacles, and we're gonna put them across from each other, as far away from each other as we can. So this is gonna be for our across the floor. So imagine you want as much room between your obstacles as possible. I'm gonna put my obstacles all the way on opposite sides of my space. So no matter how much room you have, you wanna do that too. How much room you've got. All right, I'll give you one more second to get it. All right, cool. So let's start with our first across the floor. Our first across the floor is gonna be our rolling arms. So we're gonna start at one obstacle and we're gonna roll our arms all the way to the other side. And go back. Good. All right, for our second across the floor, we are gonna do our raise the roof. And make sure you do this really cool, maybe lean back every time. Maybe you raise the roof every time you step. Raise the roof. And back. Super cool, guys. Awesome. All right, our next across the floor, we are gonna do our slides. So we're gonna step one foot out and we push the other way. Like we're sliding away from the first foot. Make sure to drag that foot as you slide from side to side. Slide. Good, now let's go the other way too. And slide, make sure to drag that foot. Good. All right, got it? Perfect. Now, let's do our pick up the bucket walk. So these are a little tricky, these are a little bit more challenging, but I'm gonna show you to the side. We're gonna step on one foot, and we're gonna pick up a bucket on that side, and then we put it down. Then step on our other foot and pick up the bucket to the other side and put it down. And we just keep going like that on each side. Now let's do that all together as an across the floor. So we step, pick up the bucket, put it down. Step, pick up the bucket, put it down. Step, pick up the bucket, put it down. Good. Step, pick up the bucket, put it down. Step, pick up the bucket, put it down. Go the other way too if you haven't already. Step, pick up the bucket, put it down. 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 Keep going until you reach your obstacle. All right, everybody reach their obstacles. Good. All right, our next across the board, we are going to pretend that there's a table, and we're going to try to hit it with our fists. So our elbows are really wide here. We don't want them close to our body. We want them far away from our body. And we're going to, like, we're trying to smash down, but there's a table. So we hit the table with our fists. Can we try that? It's kind of weird. Yeah, you guys got it. Might make you feel really strong. Maybe try to do it really strong. Good. Now let's start at one side. And when we step, we hit the table to that side. Hit the table. Hit the table. Good. Really strong, really sharp. Good. And the other way too. Hit the table. Hit the table. Really strong. Try to break the table. Good. All right, friends. Now remember how we did patterns in our zigzag, open, close, tuck, jump? We're going to do some patterns in our across the floor. So that means we're going to do one move, and then we're going to switch to the other move, and then go back to the first move and the second move, and keep repeating them over and over. So the first pattern we are going to do is we're going to do our rolls and our slides. So we roll, roll, slide, slide, roll, roll, slide, slide. Everybody try that with me. Starting at our first obstacle, let's do it. Roll, roll, slide, slide, roll, roll, slide, slide, roll, roll, slide, slide. Let's go the other way too. Roll, roll, slide, slide. Roll, roll, slide, slide. Nicely done, dancers. All right, for our next obstacle, for our next pattern, I mean, we're gonna do our hit the tables that we learned, and then we're gonna do our French cross. So hopefully you guys know that one. If you don't, that's okay, I'll explain it. So in our front cross, we take one foot, cross it in front of the other, and come back out. But we do it as a jump. So we jump and we cross our feet, one foot crosses in front, and then we jump back out. Okay, so that's our French cross. So let's try that. So as a pattern, it goes, hit the table, front, cross. Hit the table, front, cross. Everybody doing it with me? Good. Front, cross. Table, table, front, cross. Let's go the other way. Make sure you hit the table really strong, like you're trying to break through it. Table, table, front, cross. Good. All right, friends, let's put away our last two obstacles. And I'll put these off to the side for right now. All right, dancers, let's see. Okay, let us do a dance with a prop. So like I said, I'm gonna use my guitar, but you can use whatever prop that you wanna dance with. So it could be a microphone, it could be a stuffed animal, it could be some sort of costume, whatever you've got handy. We're gonna do a whole song with our prop, and make sure to show me all your best dance moves. But I'm not even watching, so just dance like nobody's watching. Just do everything that you want to do. Here, let's do this song. for. Hey, kids. All right, everybody. And let's dance. Hey, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air. Hey, the song's so clear. Oh, look out. Kids pop, it's showtime. Good. Guess who's back again? Oh, they don't know. Keep going. I bet they know as soon as we walk in. Wearing Cuban links. Designer your things. Inglewood Spanish shoes. Don't look too hard, might hurt yourself. No, no, give the color red, the blue. I'm a dangerous one with some money in my pocket. Keep up. So many pretty ones around me and they know just how to talk. Keep up. Why are you mad? Fix your face. It might fall, you all be joking. Keep up. Hey, kids. Come on. Put your pinky raise up to the moon. Hey, what y'all trying to do? Keep going. Good, dancers. All your favorite moves. Look out! Say I'm ready for me. I'm a dangerous one with some money in my pocket. Keep up! So many pretty ones around me and they know just how to talk. Keep up! Why are you mad? Fix your face. It might fall, you all be joking. Keep good. Up! Good! Keep hey, going! Kids. Come on, put your pinky raise up to the moon. Hey kids! What y'all trying to do? What you're trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air. Hands are so, so clear. Look out. Everywhere I go, they'd be like, oh, yeah. Everywhere I go, they'd be like, oh, yeah. Nah, 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 nah. Watch me break it down. Right. 24 karat. Ooh, it's a breakdown. Let's go slow motion. And dancing. Good. Clap for yourselves. Give yourselves a big round of applause. I wanna dance in the dark. All right, friends. Let us take a quick water break. So everybody grab some water. Take a big deep breath. Take a little break because I know you guys are probably tired. Get some water and we'll get right back and dance again. In the middle of the night. Can see the night skies in the mirror of your eyes. If you don't dance, make sure you got the rhythm. Make sure that your heartbeat beats with the rhythm. I wanna run wild in the middle of the night. Right under the moon, but it's going in the night. Nothing in between our skin but the rhythm. Make sure that your heartbeat with the red on the night time is the right time. I wanna dance in the dark and never stop. We gonna right? Up the night like shooting. Hopefully we're all refreshed. Don't be alarmed. Alright, let's get started. Cool. Alright, so next, here, I'm gonna turn this down a little. Okay. Next, we are going to do some choreography. Now, this isn't a full dance, but we're going to put some different dance moves together. We're going to practice some moves that we might not know. So we're going to go over them nice and slow, and then we're going to put them all together. And when you put different moves together, it's called choreography. And this might be pretty short, but that's okay, because we're going to be doing moves that we might not have done before. All right, so we're going to start with the twist-o-flex. It's a weird word, right? Can you say that? Twist-o-flex. Kind of a weird word, but what does that make you think we might be doing? Tricky question, right? It called a twist-o-flex. So we might be twisting, right? Yeah, we might be twisting. That's what we're going to be doing. We're twisting. Now we're going to pretend we have something really gross in our hands, and it's really old and smelly. We like to pretend in my class that it's old, moldy broccoli. Ew, I know, it's so gross. So we're going to take it and move it over to the side, but we're not going to look at it. We're not going to move our feet at all because we don't want to look at it. Then we're going to step towards it, but we still don't want to look at it. Ew, it's so gross. So gross. Still don't look at it. And then finally we say, okay, and then we look at it. All right, let's all try that together. So we've got it in front of us right here. Move it to the side. Ew, I don't want to look at that. Then we're going to step towards it, but we still don't want to look at it. And finally, we say, okay. Good. And we make our head do this really big, like, dramatic, sarcastic, like, okay. Yeah. All right. Let's try going that way and then going back to the front. So that's a little tricky because we have to remember which way our head is looking. So we start, we've got our moldy broccoli, ew, move it to the side, step towards it, and then we look at it, we say, okay. And now, think of wherever you're looking right now as the front, and we're gonna move our broccoli to the side, back to where we were, but we're still not looking at it, we're still not moving our feet. And then we step our feet towards it, but we're still looking to that way that we were looking. Then we say, okay, and we look back to the front. Yeah, so that's a little tricky. Let's practice that a couple times. So we've got it in front of us right here. Ew, move it over to the side. I don't want to look at that. Then we step towards it, but we still don't want to look. Then we say, okay, now let's go back to the front. So we move it to the front, but we're still not looking at it, still not looking towards it. Then we step towards it, but we're still not looking. Then we say, okay. Yeah. All right, now that we've got it slow, let's try it a little faster. So we've got it in front of us. Move to the side. Step, step. Okay. And back to the front. Move to the front. Step, step. Still not looking at it. Okay. Good. Let's go a little faster, shall we? Ready, set, here we go. Side, step, step, okay. Front, step, step, okay. Again, side, step, step, okay. Front, step, step, okay. Good. All right, so that first move is the twist-o-flex. Now the second move that we're gonna do is the heartbeat. So we're gonna try to make our hands into a heart. So do you see how I have my hands? They kind of look like a heart. It doesn't necessarily really look like a heart. It does. Yeah, so our fingers are kind of curled and our thumbs are touching, and that makes it a heart. Yeah, oh, you guys got it. Perfect. Now we've got our little hearts, and we're gonna hold them in front of our hearts, our real hearts. Perfect. Now, to make our heart beat, we're gonna puff up our chest and open our heart a little bit and then bring it back. Open and close, open, close, open, close. Good, guys. Good. And that makes our heart beat. Awesome. That one's a little easier than the twist-o-flex, so we'll put that one next. So we've got our twist-o-flex. We'll just go once to the side, once to the front. Then we'll make our heart, and we'll heartbeat, heartbeat. Maybe we'll do that 8 times, so one full count of 8. And then we'll do our slides. So that's, remember, when we step on one foot and we slide away from it. So make sure our opposite foot drags, and we're looking at our hands. And our hands are really strong. They're both saying stop. Yeah? So let's try it all together. We step, slide. Everybody make sure your body's just like mine. And then we close. And then we slide to the other way, drag that foot, stop sign hands, looking at them, and in. Slide, and in. slide and in. Slide and in and slide and in. Perfect. All right. Now our next move is called the motorcycle. So this is kind of fun. We get to be really cool, like we're riding a motorcycle. So we take our hands on the motorcycle handles and we're going to put our foot on the pedal. So as you can see, it's a little bit popped up like this. And what we do is we rev the engine, which is when we push our foot up like this, going up onto the top of our foot, onto the ball if you take tap class. Good. And when we do that, we're gonna go vroom, vroom. So we're moving our hands like we're revving up our engine. We're going vroom, vroom. So we do it at the same time. We're gonna go vroom, vroom. And then the other way, vroom, vroom. And we kind of lean away from the foot that's lifting up. So we go vroom, 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 vroom. So make sure our elbows are out pretty wide, just like they would be on a motorcycle. So they're not like this, because our handles are all the way out here. And make sure that our foot's coming up at the same time as our wrists. And we're just kind of flicking our wrists. Good, so that's our motorcycle. So let's go over what we've got so far. So we've got our twist of flex, got our old moldy broccoli. You move it to the side. Step, step. Okay. Now back to the front. Step, step. Okay. And now we've got our heartbeats. So we take our heart. And we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Now we're going to do our slides. Slide away. Slide away. Slide away. Slide away. All right. And now let's get on our motorcycle. And we go vroom, 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 vroom. Good. Let's do that all together to some music. And we're going to do this kind of like a pattern. We're going to repeat it over and over. Let's find a good song. All right, everybody ready? We're going to try to remember all the moves. So we've got 2 twist-o-flex. Then we've got 8 heartbeats. 4 slides and 4 motorcycles to each side. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Twist, oh, flex. To the front, step, step, oh. Okay, heartbeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And slide together, slide together, slide together. Fly together and motor cycle, vroom, 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 vroom. All right, let's start that over. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Twist, step, step. Okay. Twist, step, step. Okay. Heartbeats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And slide together. Slide together, slide together, and motorcycle, vroom, 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 vroom. Good. Let's do it one more time. So we'll wait till the chorus ends. Maybe do your favorite moves. Keep dancing. Little break to do whatever you want. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. Twist, step, step. Okay. Twist, step, step. Okay. Heartbeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And slide together. Slide together. Slide together. Slide together. And motorcycle. Motorcycle. Good. Nicely done, dancers. Pat yourself on the back. We learned some choreography. We did a great job. Now let's get out our obstacles again, shall we? Let's get out all 5 obstacles. and we're gonna arrange them in a straight line. Or actually, if you wanna arrange them somehow that's kind of funky, some sort of weird shape, you can do that too. In fact, let's do that. Let's arrange them in some weird shape. Let's be really creative with our shape. So I've kind of got a zigzag here. Let's see. Yeah, you guys can kind of see that. So it can be any shape you want. Be kind of creative with it. That'll make it more fun. Give you a second to figure out what kind of shape you want to put it in. All right, let's get started. So, at our obstacles, we are going to do something a little tricky today. We're going to try to put a move to an obstacle, and then we're going to move around in our obstacle course, but we don't always have to go in the same order. We can switch it around a little bit. So that makes it kind of tricky to remember what move we said was each obstacle. So we'll start easy. We'll just start with the one that comes first. And at this obstacle, we are gonna do our slides. So we know those. We make our stop sign hands, drag our foot away, look at it. So our first obstacle is our slides. So look at that obstacle. Memorize what it is. Now it's stuck in your brain. That obstacle is our slides. Now let's go to our second obstacle. And at our second obstacle, we are gonna do our around the world. So we're gonna lower it down, put one hand on the ground, jump out, and we go around the world. All the way around and come back up. All right, so look at that obstacle. That's our around the world obstacle. Memorize it. Really look at it, really ingrain into your brain that that's our around the world obstacle. So our first obstacle is our slides, and our second obstacle is our around the world. Perfect. Now let's go to our third obstacle. So this is my third obstacle. Look at your third obstacle. This obstacle is our dust the shoulders obstacle. So we pretend there's a bug on our shoulder and we dust it off. Dust it off, dust it off, dust it off. Good. So really look at that obstacle. That's our dust the shoulders obstacle. Really memorize it. So our first obstacle is slides. Our second obstacle is around the world. And our third obstacle is dust your shoulders. Good. Now let's go to our fourth obstacle. And at our fourth obstacle, we are gonna do our scoop the ice creams. So we scoop, pick it up. Scoop, pick it up. Good. And you know what might help you to remember this one? Look at your obstacle, look at what color it is, and think of an ice cream that's that color. So my obstacle is red, so I'm gonna pretend that I'm scooping cherry ice cream. So that means that when I see the red, I'll remember cherry ice cream. If yours is a different color, try to think of an ice cream that's that color and that'll help you remember. So our first obstacle is slides. Second obstacle is around the world. Third obstacle is dust your shoulders. Fourth obstacle is scoop the ice cream. Good. Now our fifth obstacle, we are just going to roll it out. Roll it out. So look at all of our obstacles. We're not gonna be going in any sort of order. We're just gonna go all around. So we really gotta know which move is for which obstacle. So let's really think about it. Really think about it. Got our slides at our first one, around the world at our second one. Dust the shoulders. We've got our ice cream. And we've got our roll. Roll out the dough. So what we're gonna do to make this super fun and tricky is we're gonna do zigzags through our obstacles in any sort of way. Doesn't have to be in a straight line. I could zigzag all the way like this. So I'm not going in any sort of order. And then I'm going to yell out, stop. And whatever obstacle we're closest to, we're going to do that move. So I might be at a different obstacle than you. So that's where you really have to remember, because I'm not going to be doing the same thing that you're doing. All right. So you remember what our obstacles are? Slide around the world, dust your shoulders, ice cream, and roll. All right, everybody got it? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, and zigzags. Go all around. All around, all around, all around, and freeze. Everybody freeze. Look at whatever obstacle you're closest to. I'm closest to obstacle number one, so I'm gonna do my slides. Whatever your obstacle you're at, do that move. That's why you gotta have it memorized. Whatever you've got, gotta do that obstacle. Do you guys remember? Awesome. Let's zigzag. Zigzagging through. Zigzag through the obstacles. All around. You can maybe dance through them. Dance all the way around. And freeze. Look at what obstacle you're at. Really try to remember. And I'm at the dust your shoulders obstacle, so that's what I'm gonna do. Whatever obstacle you're at, do that dance move. Dust my shoulders off. Dust my shoulders off. Good, hopefully you remembered. Let's zigzag. Zigzag around. Try to dance between them. What kind of funky shape can you make? Can you go a way that you haven't gone yet? Make a different pathway. And freeze. Look at what obstacle you're at. I'm the obstacle number two, so that means I do my around the world. Come down. On the ground, jump out, and I go around the world. You guys got it. Hopefully you remembered. Good. All right, let's keep going. Dancing through our obstacles in some funky way, making all sorts of shapes as we run. Maybe doing some different dance moves. Keep going. And freeze. What obstacle are you at? I'm at my ice cream obstacle. That's number four. So I'm going to scoop my ice cream. Scoop the ice cream. Scoop the ice cream. That's what I'm doing anyways. All right, friends, let's go one more time. We're going to go all the way around. Let's go. Any weird way that we want to go. Maybe dancing as we go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Make all sorts of shapes. Maybe dancing in some weird way. And freeze. What obstacle are you at? I'm at obstacle number five. That's my roll the dough obstacle. So I'm going to roll the dough. Whatever obstacle you're at, do that move. Good. Now, if there were any obstacles that you didn't get to, real quick, go through all those obstacles and do all the moves that you didn't get to do. I got to do all five because I knew we were going to stop. But if you guys didn't get to do your slides, or your around the world, or your dust your shoulders, or the ice cream, or the roll, do that now. Because all the moves are so fun and we want to make sure we get to do all of them. Good. And when we're done with that, let's put away our obstacles. them off to the side. All right, hopefully we've got our floor all cleaned off. We're gonna do one last little dance here. Well, we might have time for two. But right now we're gonna do our bear crawl dance. So it's not just the bear crawl. I know there's a lot of different things that we do, but let me make sure, let's go over our bear crawls. So on our bear crawls, we've got straight legs and straight arms, and we're gonna walk like a bear. Can you guys try that? So try to keep your arms and legs straight. Good. And then I know we also are gonna do our crab walks. Hopefully you guys know those. Those are when we put our hands behind us, our feet in front, and we lift up and we walk on our hands and feet like this, like a crab. Good. And then I think we also in this song do our frog hops. So we all know frog hops. We just hop like a frog. Hop like a frog. Good. Now let's do it with our song, and it'll tell us what we do. Let's see. All right, start dancing. Keep dancing.
Put your hands on the ground when I count to three. Come on.
Hands on the ground.
Put your hands on the ground.
And bear crawl. Bear crawl.
Like one, two, three. Bear crawl. All across the floor.
All across the floor.
You can't take it no more.
Arms and legs straight.
The bear crawl. Take it from wall to wall. Now freeze.
Freeze.
Yeah, get ready for the crab walk.
Crab walk.
Crab walk. Put your hands on the ground. The crab walk. Bottom can't touch the ground.
Can't touch the ground.
Keep it going, don't stop. The crab walk. Don't let your bottom drop.
Don't let your bottom drop. Oh, freeze.
Get ready for the frog hop.
Frog hop.
You just can't stop. Do the froggy hop. Let me see you bounce and hop. Do the froggy hop.
Froggy hop.
Chasing the fly. Do the froggy hop. Let me see you jump real high.
Can I,
now,
you jump super high? Freeze. Here we go. Putting it together in a pattern. Bear crawl.
Crab walk.
Froggy hop. Good.
Shake it from head to toe.
Head to toe.
And give me a pose.
Pose. Good. All right, everybody, let's do a quick cool down. We'll all stand up. We gotta cool our bodies down. Arms out to the side, reach side to side. And reach over one side. We gotta stretch at the end of class, just like at the beginning. And nose to knee. Pull yourself a little closer. And come up. Other side. Side to side. Now reach over. And nose to knee. And come up. Now let's all go to the middle. Reach up. One, two, three. And middle. Plie. And stretch. Pull yourself a little closer. And roll up slowly. Now step in. Take a big bow. Ta-da! We did it. So reach your arms out wide. Give yourself a big hug. Say, I'm awesome. Bye, guys. Thanks for joining me today.